lot of these paintings are about the natural world and all the different forms of life, imagined and real. The enamel has just dovetailed nicely with the natural way that I draw. And I wanted to move into the paintings and not have them be flat symbols, but to actually move into them. I love that trick of painting, of being able to actually enter into the world. And the enamel emphasizes that and just keeps it going. The typical process that I use is for me to go into thought, and I go looking for a place in my mind that is a place. And sometimes it's a place that I've visited many times, and a lot of the paintings are the same paintings or the same place, but a different way to try to think of them. I tend to want to take a color and make it as if it was something that was an object, something grabbable. I have a lot of internal battles. I want to listen to myself and to do the thing that I want to do, and yet I want it to go out into the world and communicate. And sometimes I feel like I want for this to be for the viewer, and sometimes I want it to be for myself, and it changes back and forth all the time. Everybody can do something well, and everybody can do something differently, and then they have to battle that out with what is out there in the world and finding a place and an audience for it. If there's any sort of goal or belief or thing that I'm saying, is that I think that the world is all alive and living, and I'm making a celebration of it.